great and a very unique platform. And I think it is a great initiative by the group, since, you know, it has the credibility, which is a must. And while we were deliberating all the nominees and the entries, the best part is that every nominee had some very unique qualities, and it was actually very difficult to decide the winner. And today, every channel is a winner, every nominee is a winner, because forgetting party lines, rising above partisan politics, the jury could come and nominate the deserving winners. All the jury members were very cordial, and I think they are leaders in their own respective fields. It lends a lot of credence to the process of selecting the winner. And even with the differences, I think either we got convinced or we were able to convince the other ones. And most of the awards were decided on the basis of consensus. As I was working out, you know, I made it very clear that we were devoting time, because media is our second fraternity. And they also put in a lot of hard work. It requires a lot of courage and conviction to be at the top. And it needs to be recognized, and that is exactly what enba Awards is doing. I congratulate this platform for doing such. Say that there would be a day that they would also scale the Mount Everest, as enba has established itself to be. And sometimes losing is part of the process. It makes you stronger, it makes you learn some valuable lessons. And I'm sure that next year enba would definitely have new winners who would put in a lot of hard work, and they would be best in their field.